Flying lemurs are not lemurs at all, but belong to the family Cynocephalidae and the Dermoptera order. They are fairly closely related to humans. They are only found naturally in Sunda and Indochina. They have teeth that look like little combs, and they are indeed used to groom their thick fur. A female can turn her patagium into a pouch to hold her baby.